Hi there. Teardrop is still not in the game.